Thank you. Τα πάντα έξω. εξυφανίστε. Διο Χριστό το αθανάτο βασίλη, βοήσον με τον μεταστάντα εξημών, αμάπαυσον, εν θα πάντων μεστήν, εφρενωμένον η κατοικία.
Indeed, how awesome of our death is the mystery, how the soul is forcibly separated from its harmonious union with the body, and of their coexistence, this natural bond by divine will is broken. Therefore, we implore you, give rest to the departed one in the dwelling of the righteous, O giver of life and lover of mankind.
I brought to mind the prophet who cried, I am earth and dust. And again I looked in the grave and beheld the naked bones and said, to whom could these belong? King or soldier, rich or poor, righteous or sinner, but give rest to your servant, O Lord, among the just as a gracious and a loving God.
My origin and my very being come from your creative commands, for at your will you fashion me a living being from the invisible and invisible nature. From the earth my body you formed, and you gave me a soul by your breath, the life-giving and divine. So Christ, your servant, rest in the land of the living and the dwellings of the righteous.
Ανάπαυσον σωτήρι μόν ζωλότα, ον μετεύτησας αδελφών ημών, εκ των προσκέρων κράζοντα δόξα σοι.
I weep and I lament when I come face to face with death, and see lying in the graves our beauty, which was made in the image of God, disfigured, inglorious, all its form destroyed. How strange, indeed, and this lamentable mystery should happen to us, how we gave in to corruption and became partners with death. Indeed, as written by the command of God, who grants to all the departed eternal rest.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιώ και Αγίω Πνεύματι, ο θάνατος σου Κύριε Αθανασίας γέγονε προξενός, ημίν αρνήματι κατετέθης, που κάνω παράδεισος είναι ο Θεός, διό τον μεταστάντα ανάπαυσον ως πειράν.
Γεννήθη αίκησον ας τον αιώνων αμή, αγνή παρθένε του λόγου πύλη, του Θεού ημώμητη οικέτευε, ελεήθηνε την ψυχήν αυτούν.
Μακαρία η οδός η πορεύει σήμερον, ότι
blessed always be the road that you travel on today, because for you has been prepared a place of eternal rest.
Blessed always be the road that you travel on today, because for you has been prepared a place of eternal rest.
Upon you will I call, O my God.
Wisdom.
The reading is from the first epistle of Paul to the Thessalonians.
Let us be attentive, wisdom.
Brethren, I do not want you to be ignorant about those who have fallen asleep, so that you will not grieve like those who have no hope. Because if we believe that Jesus died and rose again, so we must believe that God will bring with Jesus all those who have died believing in him. For this is the Lord's teaching, we tell you. We the living, who survive until the coming of the Lord, will in no way meet him ahead of those who have fallen asleep. For the Lord himself will come down from heaven with a shout of command, the archangel's voice, and the trumpet of God, and those who have died believing in Christ will rise first. Then we, who are still alive and remain on earth, will be caught up with them in the clouds to meet the Lord in the air and remain with him forever.
Peace be with you, Lady God.
Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia.
Please don't stand in a tent. Let us hear the Holy Gospel. Peace be unto all.
And with your spirit.
The reading today has been taken from the Holy Gospel according to St. John, chapter 5, verses 24 to 30. Let us attend.
Glory to you, Lord. Glory to you.
The Lord said to those who came to him, I tell you the truth. Whoever hears my words and believes in him who sent me has eternal life. He will not be judged, but has already passed from death to life. I tell you the truth. The time is coming. The time has already come when the dead will hear the voice of the Son of God, and those who hear it will live. Even as the Father is himself the source of life, in the same way he has made his Son to be the source of life, and he has given the Son the right to judge, because he is the Son of man. Do not be surprised at this, for the time is coming when all the dead in the grave will hear his voice, and they will come forth, those who have done good deeds to a resurrection of life, and those who have done evil deeds to a resurrection of judgment. I can do nothing on my own authority. As I hear, I judge, and my judgment is just, because I do not seek my own will, but the will of the Father.
Glory to you, Lord, glory to you.
Have mercy on us, O God, according to great mercy. We pray to you, hear us, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
Again, I pray for the repose of the soul of the servant of God, Stavros, who has fallen asleep, and the forgiveness of all his errors, both voluntary and involuntary.
Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
That the Lord God would place his soul in the righteous rest, and grant to him the mercies of God, the kingdom of heaven, and the forgiveness of his sins, lest let us ask of Christ, our immortal King and God.
Grant this, O Lord.
Ο Θεός των πνευμάτων και πάσης αρχός, που τον θάνατον καταπατήσας, τον δε διάβολον καταργήσας και ζωή το κόσμο σου δωρησάμενος. Αυτός, Κύριε, ανάπαυσον την ψυχή του κοιμηθέντος δούλους και αδελφού ημών Σάββα, Σταύρο, εν τόπο φωτεινό,
αμήν,
εν τόπο προαιρό,
αμήν,
εν τόπο αναψύξεως,
αμήν,
εν θα πέτρα πάσα οδύνη λύπη και στεναγμός. Forgive every sin which he has committed in word or deed or thought, for you are a good God who loves mankind. For there is no one who lives and does not sin. Only you are without sin. Your righteousness is an everlasting righteousness, and your word is truth. For you are the resurrection, the life, and the repose of your departed servant Stavros, O Christ our God, and to you we ascribe glory, together with your beginningless Father, and your own holy and good and life-giving Spirit, now and ever, and to the ages. of ages.
Amen.
Κύριε Δεϊθόμεν.
Κύριε Λέξο.
Ότι εσύ ανάστα ζωή και με χάρη ανάπασης, η κοιμηθέντος δούλου και αδελφού ημών Σταύρου, Χριστέ ο Θεός ημών, και εσύ την δόξα να πείμουμε συν τον άρχο σου Πατρί και το Παναγίο και Αγαθός, ο οποίος ο Πνεύματι νικαίαει και σε αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν.
Glory to you, God, our hope, glory to you. May Christ, our true God, who rose from the dead and has dominion over the living and the dead as immortal King, through the intercessions of His most pure and holy Mother, of the holy, glorious, and all-praise Apostles, of our holy and God-bearing Fathers, of the holy and glorious forefathers, Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, of His holy and righteous friend Lazarus, who was for days in the grave, and of all the saints, assigned to the dwelling place of the righteous, the soul of His servant Stavros, who has departed from among us. Grant it rest in the bosom of Abraham, and number it among the righteous, and may he also have mercy on us and save us, for he is a good God who loves mankind. May your memory be eternal, our ever blessed and ever memorable. Commitments he didn't make. I want to say that we pray, Father George and myself, for Stavro to have a safe trip to meet the Creator. We pray for him and we keep on praying to give him the ammunition to present himself to the throne of Jesus and to tell him, I've done what I could do, I couldn't do more. I've done good things, bad things, and now please show mercy to me. And also, we pray today for us that we stay behind, to be strong, to go through this pandemic, and end of the day, to see each other again. Thank you very much for doing this for you, friend, all of you. Really, I do appreciate it, and I'm very emotional for that. You must remember one thing now. Stavro doesn't need anything. No money, no doctors, no medication, no domestics, not a nice car, nothing. He needs only one thing. From all of you and from us too. He needs a prayer. He needs a prayer. It's another life. The grave is not a destination. Remember, the grave is a beginning. I wish him to have a safe trip, and I wish him to have a good account to the Creator. Amen. Will be somebody say a few words? Kiri.
Costa Kremmos, born on the 14th of September, 1945, in Karava, Cyprus, son of Costa Kremmos and Polexeni Kremmo. Stavros lived a full life, leaving Cyprus as a young boy to pursue his dreams and becoming successful in England and later settling in Johannesburg, South Africa. He was a proud father, brother, grandfather, and uncle, and together we mourn the loss of the patriarch of our family. A proud and strong man, he was always there for his friends and family. Not only was Stavros a father to three sons, but he was seen as a father to many, and his words of wisdom and guidance will always remain with us. Until we are all together again, an important part of our family is missing, but we will cherish the memories and hold him in our hearts always. Your life was a blessing, your memory a treasure. You are loved beyond words and missed beyond measure. Thank you to everyone near and far for your support and messages of condolences. From the Kremmos family, deeply mourned by his children, grandchildren, great-grandchildren, family and friends. Thank you.
Okay, don't run away, eh? All right, I said I'll try not to be emotional, but let's see how it goes. Where do I start to honor such a great man that was being part of many people's lives? You were a great uncle, a mentor, a friend, a great inspiration to all of us. I miss the times we spent together, the late phone calls, the days that we could just sit and talk. We had done a lot of things that I'll never forget. I even miss fighting with you every Saturday night when I had to explain to you how the internet was finished and you could never watch Greek TV. He could never understand how something like internet could run out. The memories that shared I'll treasure forever. Like the time you were told where the Kruger Millions were hid away. You rounded us all up and made us rent a spot in the middle of nowhere and dig to find the missing fortunes. Whether we found them or not, I can't disclose right away. This was the kind of man you were always on the go and always on the move. We all loved in different ways, and Steve's way was to provide for his family. I think that this was his drive, always making sure that his loved ones were taken care of. During the building of my guest house, he would call me almost every day and say, "Hurry up and finish so that you can relax. But Steve, you never practiced what you preached." You were not only close to the Greek community, but also were loved and respected by the Indian community. When we used to go to a function, he would always introduce everyone as "my son, my son." People would pull me aside, frowning, and ask, "How many children does this man have?" The truth is, I lost count. We spent Christmas together, and having you over was always brought such joy to see how you loved spending time with my children and family. You unexpectedly left us. The fact that you'll no longer be here will always cause pain, but will ever be in our hearts till we meet again.
We have to pay the last respect, going in front of his coffin, and please keep the distance for the COVID, and then we'll take Stavro to Westpark.
Yeah. One who can get from Panayotis.
Yeah, no, yes, okay. Sorry, man, sorry.
Thank you. One has to come out. One of you need to leave. Where must we go?
Just a little bit
right, okay.
One, two, three, up. That's it.
Right?
Okay, a little bit back.
One, two, three.
That's it. Yeah, perfect.
Right?
Just close that handle there. That's it.
Holy God, Holy Mighty, Holy Mortal, have mercy on us. Holy God, Holy Mighty, Holy Mortal, have mercy on us. Holy God, Holy Mighty, Holy Mortal, have mercy on us. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and to the ages of ages. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from the evil one. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, now and ever, and to the ages of ages. Amen. Κατά πνευμάτων δικαίων και τελειωμένων, την ψυχή του δούλου σου, σώτερον άπαυσον, φυλάσσον αυτήν εις την μακαρίαν ζωήν, την πάραση φιλάνθρωπε, εις την κατάπαυσιν σου Κύριε, όπου πάντες οι Αγίοι σου αναπαύονται, ανάπαυσον, και την ψυχή του δούλου σου, ότι μόνος υπάρχεις αθάνατος, δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Αγίο Πνεύματι, σοι ο Θεός ημών ο κατά βασισάδιν και τας οδύνας λύσας των πεπαιδημένων αυτός και την ψυχήν του δούλου σου σώτεραν άπαυσον και νυχαία ή και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων αμήν ημών η αγνή και άχραντος παρθένος η Θεώνα φράστος και ίσασα πρέσβευε υπέρ του σωθήνε την ψυχήν του δούλου σου. Ευμέτσιον αζωγόντα κόρτη του γιου πραϊκ μέρση, που υπραεί του γιου θύερας εν θυου μέρση. Αγέν που υπραεί φοδερή πόζ of the soul of the servant of God Stavros, που είχες fallen asleep, and for the forgiveness of all his mistakes, both voluntary and involuntary, όπως Κύριος ο Θεός τάξει την ψυχήν αυτού. Εν θα οι δικαίοι αναπαύονται τα ελέη του Θεού, την βασιλεία των ουρανών, και άφεσιν των αυτού αμαρτιών παρά Χριστώ το αθανάτο βασιλεί και Θεό ημών ετησώμεθα. Κύριε δεηθώμεν, Κύριε ελέησον, Θεός των πνευμάτων και πάσης αρκός, όταν θάνατον καταπατήσαστον δε διάβολον καταργήσαστον και ζωή το κόσμο σου δωρησάμεν. Αυτός, Κύριε, ανάπαυσον την ψυχή του κοιμηθέντος δούλου και αδελφού ημών Σταύρου, εν τόπο φωτεινό, εν τόπο φλοερό, εν τόπο αναψύξεως, εν θα πέδρα, πάσα οδύνη λύπη και στεναγμός. Forgive every sin, which he has committed in word or deed or thought. For you are a good God, who loves mankind, for there is no one who lives and does not sin. Only you are without sins, your righteousness is an everlasting righteousness, and your word is truth. For you are the resurrection, the life, and the repose of your departed servant Stavros, O Christ our God, and to you we ascribe glory, together with your beginningless Father, and your all-holy, and good and life-giving Spirit, now and ever, and to the ages of ages. Δόξα σοι Χριστέ ο Θεός, η ελπίση μόνη Κύριε δόξα σοι, ότι νεκρών και ζώντων την εξουσία ανέχουν, σαν θάνατος βασιλεύς και αναστάς εκ νεκρών. Χριστός αληθινός Θεός ημών, της πρεσβείας της Πανοκράνου και Παναμόμου Αγίας αυτού Μητρός, των Αγίων ενδόξων και πανεφήμων Αποστόλων, των Οσίων και Θεοφόρων, Πατέρων και Μητέρων ημών, των Αγίων ενδόξων προπατώρων Αβραάμ, Ισάκ και Ιακώβ, του Αγίου και Δικαίου Φίλου αυτού, Λαζάρου, του Τετραημέρου, την ψυχήν του εξημών μεταστάντος Δούλου και αδελφού ημών, Σταύρου, εν σκηνές δικαίων τάξη, εν κόλπης Αβραάμ αναπαύσου και μετά δικαίων συνέλθεις, ημάς δε λέει σε πισός, ως αγαθός, επιλάβου και λέει ημών Θεός. May you memory be eternal, our ever blessed and ever memorable God. Αιωνία συνήμη αξιωμακάριστη και αείμνηστε αδελφέ ημών. Αιωνία σου η μνήμη αξιωμακάριστε και αείμνηστε αδελφέ ημών. Αιωνία η μνήμη, αιωνία αυτού η μνήμη. Ραντίς με ισόπο και καθαριστήσω με, πληνείς με και υπέρχει αιώνα, λευκανθήσω με. Κυρίου η γη και το πλήρωμα αυτής, οι οικουμένοι και πάντες οι κατοικούντες εν αυτή, γη και εις γην απελεύσει. Διευχών των Αγίων Πατέρων ημών, Κύριε Ιησού Χριστέ ο Θεός, ελέησον και σώσον ημάς. Αμήν. Σε καλό ταξίδι.
Γεια σου φίλε μου. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you.